Crappies, the Truth in Tech Awards, live from Gentrification Central, home of high sky rents, massive evictions, condos, and more condos, San Francisco, California. Tonight we will honor luminaries from the tech industry that have made huge contributions to evictions, displacement, gentrification, and those workers' rights. This red carpet gala honors the best that tech has to offer. Now, the host of our show, a singer, poet, performer, housing rights advocate, and no stranger to the red carpet, Mr. Tommy Avicola Mecca!
Everybody! My mic's not on! How do I turn this thing on? Hi, everybody! Welcome to the Crappies! Where we give lots of crap to the tech industry! The Crappies, aren't they well named? Okay, so I first want to give you a little background on why we're here. But I'm sure you all know why we're here, right?
Right!
Yeah. Rents are too damn high, right? Gentrification is changing all of our neighborhoods, totally destroying the diversity of our city, totally evicting our elders, the disabled folks, people with AIDS, people of color, poor people, working class people. In other words, the very heart of our city is being tossed out by gentrification. Ooh. Added to that, we've got high rents. Did I say we have high rents?
Yeah. Yeah.
We have the highest rents in the country. Yeah. Nothing to be proud of, San Francisco. And what the hell are you folks over there doing about it? You know, we're here because people may say, why are we protesting these folks, right? What are these folks doing? Well, we all know what's happening because these folks want to live here. What's happening is evictions, right? What's happening is rents have been going up. Now, we know it's not just the tech folks. We know it's not just the tech industry. The speculators, the investors. They're coming in here and taking advantage of a hot real estate market and evicting thousands and thousands of working class and poor people using the Ellis Act. Using threats of the Ellis Act. Using buyouts. Using anything they can to get people out. So let us not forget that the speculators and the investors are a scum. They're a virus on this city, and they are eating up our city and everything that it stands for. Let's make no bones about that, too, okay, folks? We got to remember that they are our target, too, tonight. But it's all connected, as things often are. They're connected. And, you know, the city, the lovely agreements that the city makes with these folks, right? Let's talk about some of those agreements, like a dollar for a stop for a Google bus. A dollar. You can't even get a muted for a dollar. What can you buy for a dollar? Why don't they charge these companies millions a year and make muni free? That would be a benefit for all of us, right? But what benefit are we getting out of a dollar a stop? Tell me, what benefit are we getting? We're getting nothing. So these agreements, these community benefits agreements, are zilch. They mean nothing. So we want real, true community benefits agreements. We want an end to evictions. Yeah. An end to the Ellis Act. Yeah. An end to speculation. Yeah. We want an end to stupid community benefits that don't benefit the community, which is us. That we're giving out. And I'm really proud to be here, I have to say. I was really, really honored to be asked to give out the Crappies. This is almost like being at the Academy Awards.
All right,
be real, right? It's just like the Academy Awards. I mean, look at our red carpet. He's ever so humble. It's unbelievable. It brings tears to my eyes.
Bloody red.
It brings tears to my eyes. Anyway, the first award is the Tax Evader Award. Are you ready? I have a drum roll. The Tax Evader Award goes to, oh my God, Twitter! Who is going to be representing Twitter?
Accepting the award for Twitter is CEO Dick Costolo.
Oh my God.
Like you can everywhere else. You just buy it up. It's hard. They got all these people trying to make rules on you. But you know what? We know how to make $140 million a day. Don't we? Yeah. It's our town. It's our town because, you know what? We paid for it and we own it. I don't care if there are people here. That's progress, friends. That's progress. Progress.
What we could be losing because of the tech industry moving more into the city every day. This street, this tree, this garden, this flower, for generations, centuries, and time beyond Gregorian missionary calendars, who have been displaced by the forces of money, power, real estate speculation. Think about it.
Corporate theft, corporate government, philanthropimping, redevelopment, and gentrification, and now only exist as a cultural memory, an artifact, a reference, a brushstroke, an exhibit to be theorized and painted over and documented and or forgotten completely as though we were never here. Gentrification tours are us, exist to document the theft, to reside and take back the land and the stolen memories, images, pictures, dreams, and to document the default colonizers, 21st century missionaries, and tech colonizers like Twitter and Google, and reinsert ourselves back into what we have lost.
So come on now and book your gentrification tours or us. Come into a displaced, dismantled, redeveloped neighborhood near you.
Gentrification tours or us!
By the way, did you see the lovely awards we're giving?
Yes.
The Golden Toilet Brush Award for the Crappies. I'd like to lead you all in a chant. A la Pussycat Dolls. One, two, three. Don't you wish those techies paid tax like me? Don't you wish those techies paid tax like me? Don't ya?
City's response to all this has been to give tax breaks to companies like Twitter.
Oh, yeah.
solution. Isn't it giving rich companies tax breaks so that they can gentrify neighborhoods and push out poor people?
Yeah.
Hey, it's a great way to get rid of poor people, right? Anyway, moving along with our amazing awards, I know you're all just waiting with bated breath to know who gets the next award, okay? So, okay, just calm down, take a deep breath. This is California, we breathe here, right? Okay, so the out-of-control enemy of rent control, drum roll. Rob Conway!
Accepting the award for Rob Conway is Kathy Lipscomb.
That I'm called Ron the Con.
Oh!
And I think I really like it, so don't worry, I'm not offended in the least. I am thrilled to receive this award with the creme, la creme de la creme of the tech industry. Top star you are, and what you've done for San Francisco in such a short time, getting people out of their cars and onto buses, and at such little expense to our industry. And look what we've done for the housing market. Sizzling hot. So hot, it's about to burst into flames and incinerate those who didn't have the foresight to put a small fortune aside for a little cottage. For those whiny tenants who didn't put aside their lunch money to pay these market rents. I'm going to use this in my commode, my San Francisco penthouse commode. I'm also taking it to my Paris commodes, my chateau in Paris, France. I'm also taking it to my wonderful hacienda. The commodes there need a real cleaning. So, I think there are other, I think I have other pied-à-terres, but I can't remember them all. But certainly somebody on my staff has the list.
What a guy, huh? Let's hear it for Ron Conway.
CEO of the year!
Ooh.
I know the press has been abuzz, Twitter's been abuzz all day about who is going to be getting this award. Drum roll! And the winner of the CEO of the year is Melissa Mayer!
Joanne,
does someone want to accept for her? Anybody can accept. I don't care.
Go for it.
Just don't sell this because it's worth a whole lot of money.
That's
accepting the award on behalf of Joanna is me. I am the Duke of Earl. Joanna is a hardworking worker, and we're actually working her very, very hard. It is our hope that she works four jobs simultaneously, and we need to cut back on her benefits. I don't really want to give her benefits at all. However, I will make sure that she gets this Golden Toilet Brush Award. Thank you very much. Thank you.
You're such a beautiful crowd. Okay, moving right along. The Tinted Glass Eyes Shut Wide Shuttle Transportation Award to everybody's favorite bus, Google! Who is accepting for Google?
Oh, okay.
So,
building a couple weeks ago, the city agreed with me that transportation and housing are unrelated. The increase of LSF 175% up has nothing to do with me, nothing to do with Google, nothing to do with tech invading San Francisco. And you know what? I think Google and tech are, and you know, actually outdating this government. I think the government is an outdated technology. I believe in free market libertarianism. So does my entire staff. And you know what? Anybody who blocks my pawns, my droids, trying to get to work in my offices down in Mountain View, you know what? We're just going to do our work on the bus anyway, because it's high luxury Wi-Fi buses, double-decker buses. We are a two-tiered system, and you know what? We are above you, and we will run you down. We'll run you out of town. We are going to take over the city. And you know what? We already have.
Thank you, Google. We love you, Google! We love you, Google! We love you! And now, the biggest fan of Tech Award! Any guesses?
Ed Lee!
The biggest, the most absolutely biggest fan of Tech Award goes to Ed Lee!
Okay, thank you very much. And a one, and a two, and a three. One, two, three. I am Mayor Lee. Three, four, five. Watch me jive. Mayor Lee, Mayor Lee. Oh, Mayor Lee, Mayor Lee, Mayor Lee. Oh, Mayor Lee, Mayor Lee, Mayor Lee. Oh, Mayor Lee, Mayor Lee. Thank you.
Wasn't it? Do we not have the best leadership the world can provide? A high-class city with a high-class leadership. I'm truly inspired. I think I'm going to go home and throw up. And now, the Greg Goffman, Peter Sheet, Digital Diarrhea of the Mass Award! I just know you're dying to know who gets this. Of course, I can't read it, because I don't have my reading glasses. So the award, drum roll. I got it. The Diarrhea of the Mouth Award goes to Tom Perkins.
Accepting the award for Tom Perkins is Elizabeth Alexander.
I want to start with a moment of silence, please. For all the hurt feelings from the tech CEOs that have been felt, from the prejudice of you San Franciscans that just don't understand us. You're so oppressive that last week I had to compare your actions to Kristallnacht. So I want today erase the word, the T word, from all of your vocabulary and ask you today, please, adopt the term software Americans. Thank you.
Software Americans. Are you ready? Software Americans. Let's all say it. Software Americans.
And our host will be singing a song to close. But before we do that, I would like to lead us in another chant. And how many of you are familiar with Tupac's Gangster Party? Well, this chant is going to be to the tune of Gangster Party. And it's very simple. If you have your chant sheets, please look at them. Ain't nothing but a tax-free bar.
Crappy Awards. And now to close the show, without further ado...
Joanna Lopez is here. She's accepting the CEO of the Year Award for Melissa Meyer.
Ooh.
So since she's late, we're gonna let her do an acceptance speech also.
Yeah.
Yeah. Joanna Lopez?
Don't
tell me she's not here.
Okay.
I was just told she was just here.
She was just
evicting
somebody.
Oh. Yeah.
Thank you.
I'm here to accept the award from Melissa Meyer. Thank you.
I am talking for her. I am here to accept the award for her because obviously she cannot be here for us.
Yeah!
I am Joanna Lopez. I'm from 2989 out of Walmart, Fremont, Osgood, and Ottawa. Excuse me, I am talking. Thank you so much for giving me this award and for cutting everybody's hours for the last couple of months. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Okay? So, it goes like this. Give us back our homes. Give them back today. Or we're gonna take them any way we can. Got that? Give us back our homes.
Community in San Francisco and Workers United to march together to Twitter. We're going to start at
We're going to start at noon at 1 Van Ness. That's Van Ness and Market, just a couple blocks down. We're going to get together. We're going to march and fight for, basically, for affordable housing, healthcare, and expanded city services. So look around for folks passing out the flyer with all the information around you.
All right.
There's one right over there. And you come talk to me or any of our folks from 10 to 1. Thank you, everybody.
Revolutionary audience that Poor Magazine did bring criminal charges against these land stealers and gentrificators. And the public defender is officially investigating them.
Yay!
So we have officially charged capitalism with the capital crime that it is! Show some love for your elders, without whom there would be no us. Can I get a witness for our elders? And I guess that's it.
One more quick announcement. Woo! As probably a lot of you know, on the 18th, we are going to Sacramento. We are going to reform the Ellis Act. We are going to make it a lot harder for these speculators, these investors, to evict our community. And we need folks to rally together. We need as many people to come out to Sacramento as possible. Go to tenantstogether.org. There's a sign-up sheet there. You can also come talk to me. I'll get your name, and we'll get a bus spot for you. There are buses going. Everybody needs to be there. We need to reform the Ellis Act. We eventually need to repeal it. No more Ellis Act, right? Rent control is...
Yep. All right. Wow. That was good.